I hope this is good. I'm hoping the stream is crisper than ever. I thought you were saying, well, I'm off because I wasn't first. All right, man. Birthday dinner for your son. Well, dude, that's awesome that you came in during your son's birthday. You should probably go pay attention to them, right? So this is concerning. Why am I here? I saved, right? Hello, Agathon Dev. How's it going? Agathon? Agathon. I am, indeed. PS3. No emulator here. I don't want to deal with the bugs and the lag. Even though I just built a PC, so. I am indeed playing on PS3, though. It feels weird streaming. I haven't streamed since Saturday morning when I built the PC. Why did I go there? Strange. Okay. So I did find some stuff out. I did actually do some research on the SL1 run. And it looks like what I'm going to do is... equip the Thief's Ring. Can stream off PS3. Capture card. Simple as that. Good thinking. The PC will last longer the less you use it. Oh, I used it a lot. But apparently not getting the stream set up because I just had to do all that just now. I thought I was good, but it turns out I missed... a bunch of stuff. The Elgato wasn't capturing audio properly. The my logo wasn't set up. My images weren't set up. A bunch of stuff wasn't working. But here we are now, ready to party. Makes the stream a lie. Yeah, I'm on the HD60S. Hello. And then, welcome to the stream, by the way, Agathon. Appreciate you stopping by. Just started. What was I saying? I forget what I was saying. Forget it. Alright, so here. This is what I learned. You stand right here. And apparently, if you go to your inventory. Hey, thanks for the follow. Yay! Look at the new GIF! Vaughn, I hope you saw that. It's such a good GIF. It's like a Steam Link that syncs with the comp. No, it's just a capture card. New follower picture. Yeah, I haven't changed the subscriber one yet. I think it doesn't do our cuteness justice. It's so funny, though. It doesn't say you're playing on a PC. No, yeah, it just says I got a new PC. I'm streaming on a new PC, which hopefully makes my stream look better. You never played this game? Alright, so here you go. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to unequip this and re-equip it, and that should make the skeletons fall off. Oops. Yes, it works. So that will get me through here much cleaner, which obviously we were having a lot of trouble with last time we played. It's a Thieves' Ring, so... it's like stealth and then not stealth. If you unequip it, you're unstealthed, and then if you re-equip it, you're stealthed. So they get confused. Yeah, it's just like your aggro range increases and then it decreases. That's pretty good. Zero hit run? No. Look at my deaths. You gotta do your thing, dude. Thank you. Alright, here we go. Oh, wow. Okay, he wanted to do it twice. GG. 76 deaths, 0 hits. There's a hit. I've been watching a streamer named Dak late at night recently. Hey, I've been watching him early morning. So you leave and then I come in. I've watched him for... I probably followed him like 5 months ago. He's amazing. He's such a good challenge run player. Avoiding each other. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Bonbon and I live on different time schedules. Yeah, he was doing Gravetender this morning or last night for you. All right, let's try it again. Oh, it didn't work, and I rolled off the edge. GG. So I gotta be careful with that. I fell asleep during it. You were watching it. That's funny. Yeah, he didn't kill it, as far as I know. Anti-Xana schedule, very different. Our schedules converge only in the evening during my streams. My life is anti-Xana. Well, then why are you here so often? You check how you can farm the emerald? Emerald eye stone? No, what's that? I'm a masochist. All right, let's try this again. Oh, dang it. Okay. Keep falling off. I just gotta get. Hey, sub! Quick message, you can only lurk today. All right, dude. Thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Bye, brother Ben. Live long and die not. It is super effective. Yeah, I just gotta not walk off the edge, and then I'll be all set. I don't know why I keep doing that. It's because I'm paying attention to you guys, you lovely, lovely people. Huh? What do you say? What do you say? Just ignore them? Okay. All right. Blue says to ignore you.
Just joking.
Okay. They probably can't hear you. Talk again.
I'm just joking.
Barely. The mic barely picks you up, I think. How dare you, Blue? I'm unsubbing.
I'm joking.
Well, that didn't work because I wasn't close enough. Just kidding. Apparently that guy doesn't like me. Whatever, let's go. You dead. Hopefully we don't die to these guys. I also found a way to get rid of these guys easily, but I haven't practiced it yet, so we'll do that in a second. I want my Spider-Man back. Mail the PS4.
No.
Nope. Move your feet, lose your seat? How does that make sense? No.
What would you say?
Don't say that. I might just be able to run by him? Why though? Where can I buy this game? I bet you can buy it online. Way to support your wife, Sam. Hey, you know? Someone's gotta make fun of you. Everyone else is too nice. You know? Yeah, I'd say you can just buy it. You can buy it. Can you buy it? You can buy it digitally, I think, on PS3. It's only on PS3 though. Do you have a PS3? You have. Yeah, it's on PSN for $20. Do that. Highly recommend it if you like dying a lot. Well, so why doesn't I guess I have to do it faster? Okay. Well, this isn't going very well. Hey, welcome to the stream, Sky. Welcome back. How goes it? This is disheartening. I thought I would be doing good, but I guess 5 days of not playing it makes you worse. This game reminds me of Dark Souls a lot. Yeah, it's the precursor to Dark Souls. Back in a bit, try to be past this area? No. Why are we doing this again? Because I have to. It's my promise to the stream. What are we trying to get? We're trying to get finish the game. Right, let's just try this. Unequip, re-equip. That works. All right, we're gonna do it like that every single time, and we're not gonna screw it up. The problem was I was mashing circle to back out of the menus, and then I was dying to rolling. There we go. Hey, Umion. Trying to get good. No, you idiot. explain for your damn stream. Wow. Okay, right now we are doing a level one run, which means I have not put any stat points in at all, and I'm trying to finish the game. So we are currently on the fourth level, second part, trying to get to this damn boss, which we might be able to get to if we just play our cards right here. All right, we're good. We're good. We made it. Oh, I didn't die. Ooh, and that's a red tier stone set up. Sweet. Explain for you. You're so nice, Vaughn. After all these years, it looks better than most new games. I don't know about that. This game doesn't look that great to me, honestly. What does the Morian Blade do? Okay, so the ring I have on increases my damage by 30%, but there's also a sword in this level that I'm trying to get. That increases my damage by another 30% on top of that. And I'm dead. Okay. Damn. Okay. If my health is below a certain threshold. So I'm trying to get the blade on top of the ring, which will increase my damage by 140%. But mostly I'm just trying to beat this boss because I need to beat this boss to finish the game. And I am going to equip this item, Soul Remains. I think I can buy some more too. Yeah, it's multiplicative. Can you send me the link? Oh, for the PSN, yeah. Someone can give you that, I'm sure. And beat all the bosses on the hardest difficulty with your fist, thanks. Nope. I mean this is the hardest difficulty, but I'm definitely not gonna do it with my fists because that's insane. I don't know if anyone's done a fists only SL1 run. Sorry, I had to get rough with you, Zan. Give me a second to think what I'm about when I'm explaining. You meanie. You're so cruel. Okay, so we're gonna do it right this time. We're gonna equip it. Re-equip it. Yep. Alright. It works every time. You just have to be smart. Alright, so here's my new thing that I've never done before. I'm gonna throw this on the ground, and it should make the skeletons go for it. Yes. Okay. So that's how you get by those skeletons without rolling. Somebody beat a boss using a DDR pad. I could probably do the DDR pad. Honestly. Also, there's a fall right here that I can do. If I, like, roll right here. Okay, yeah. Which isn't that much of a skip, to be honest. But it's pretty easy. I'm just gonna make that easy on myself and run away. Do the DDR pad. I have a DDR pad. I can totally do that one day, if you guys want me to try. 100%. 100%. Rather than you dying to the first phantom 50% of the time. Yeah, you're right. You're right. You're not wrong. You are not wrong. Don't die to that bastard. Okay. So then apparently you can throw it at the ceiling here. Then that distracts these guys. Yep. Okay. Yeah. That's easy enough. So now we can just go to the boss. Easy peasy every time. There's a steady strat. Don't need to do any crazy rolls anymore. Perfect. Need a guy to play Dark Souls. There's a bunch of bananas hooked up his buttons. Yeah, I know that guy's crazy. Okay, and I might die doing this, but this is a test. Okay, so that, I think it's gonna kill me if I take two hits. Let's try it. No, it doesn't. Okay, so I can take two hits from the slugs to get my RTSR set up for the boss. So now we have a strat to get all the way to the boss and back. Don't die. Okay, yeah, like, I actually feel pretty good about this. Here's the boss. I can't get hit at all. If I get hit, I die. Hope you guys enjoy watching me suffer, because that's what this is going to be. The boss doesn't currently know where I am because I have the thief ring on. And I can hit, I should be able to get a free hit on him. This boss is kind of BS. I hit him, wow. I didn't even know I hit him. Welcome to the stream, Steve. Thanks for the host, buddy. Look at what we're doing. Welcome back, my friend. Don't feel comfortable here. I'm gonna get behind him again. Oh god. This is our first attempt tonight, Steve. So why did you distract me? Oh, baby! Using your damage boost? Yeah, I know. I got hit by those slugs. Look at that damage I'm doing, dude. It's pretty sweet. Don't get greedy. Ooh, that's a scary attack. Ooh, baby. I'm just being extra cautious for everything. I had no reason to risk it. I don't want to get, I don't like his hitbox at all. But I don't like being in front of him. Stop it, you jerk. Around now. Didn't like that at all. Hey, Umion, thanks for the follow. Look at Molly. Oh my god, I love it. Yeah, I'm using the thief ring. I set my follower notification to the bell sound from Dark Souls. I do like it. Don't like where I am right now. One bit. Baby. Where's he going now? Is he going that way now? Okay. That's good. I don't like this bastard's hitbox, so I don't like being near him at all. Oh god. No! That was a panic roll. Oh my god, that was a panic roll. I don't like this attack, I don't like this attack! Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, one shot! One shot! Holy crap! I cannot believe that! man. Hell yes. It's like 70 deaths on him. You know, mostly on the area, but still. One shot. Praise the sun. Thanks, everyone. Oh, man. Zan, you know how to throw the Dragon Rider from DS2 off the platform? The Dragon Rider? The first one in one of the first areas. Too many shots. Get good. I'm trying to get good. That's what I'm doing right now, right? Okay, let's go, get that sword! See what happens when you use all the tools? Yeah, I do. You should have seen how I got to the boss. I used the thief ring, unequipped it, re-equipped it on the pole there, with a little telephone pole, and then, I jumped off the platform to do the skip, and then I threw the souls on the ground to distract the guys. Really good. You can't praise the sun yet. Sunny forbids it. I think it's the first one. Look at Daredevil. Oh, what am I doing? I'm gonna buy some of these. Can you? Oh, you can't. Okay. Well,
that's a hurry.
We have to get this sword anyway. Okay, Sunny. Alright, let's die in the Nexus, right? So we don't accidentally die in the, in the level. You just, Maj's advice? Yep. Yep. Yeah, Majin Sweet sent me a video and helped me out. Really helpful. And what's funny is I was getting to the boss pretty consistently by the end of the stream, so I don't feel that bad about using that advice, but it definitely helps for a no-hit run if I ever want to do it. Which one day I probably will do a no-hit run of every game. One day, not anytime soon for sure. But I do want those souls. And then we'll go to level 4 and get the sword. I'm freezing. Oh my god, my house is so cold, my nose is numb. But they had to put it in as a secret. What'd they put it as a secret? Wait, I think I missed something. Oh, you, okay. Are you saying the Dragon Rider or something else? Where are my souls at? Is it down here? There they are. Okay. So this sword should be in the through these doors right here. Oh, they didn't want the emote in the game. Praising the sun. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha. It's a good emote. It's probably the best one. It's like probably one of the most iconic things in Dark Souls. Thank you guys for the follows. I really appreciate it. I'm glad that my follower emote showed up naturally and I didn't have to test it because I wanted to show it off. Because that is my dog. She's the best. Get out of here, dude. Where the hell is this area? I forget. Over here? Yeah, it's right here, right? Yeah, there it is. Okay, so, Steve, I still can't get the sword, right? Why is that? Why didn't I get it to pure white? Did I die in here as a human by accident? I killed the boss. Is it impossible for me to get that sword now? Am I gonna have to restart the game? Or do I have to kill another boss to get it to pure white? Maybe no. Kill the storm boss? Okay. I'm looking up how you get it. Alright, pure white is plus 3. So you have to kill the, you have to die 0 times and kill 3 bosses. Right? Yeah, plus 1. Yeah, plus 3. Okay. Okay, let's go and, where's the item to... How does this world tendency even work? It basically, every time you die in human form, you lose one, and every time you kill a boss, you gain one, and you move up a level. I don't care about my 36,000 souls. Who cares? World tendency is tricky. Well, it's not. I mean, that's basically what it is. Positive shift is a kill a boss. A negative shift is die as a human. That's pretty much the only way it works. That's what it says on the wiki. So, the storm boss. Do I have to use the storm weapon, or is there an easier way? This boss will probably kick my butt, because I've only done it once in my life. I'm, like, peeking into the yellow on OBS with this mic so much. Let me know if it's distorted at all. Trying to get all things possible to play through. You want to go pure white first, then go pure black. Yeah. Right. Okay, so I'm already at the boss. Wow, okay. Well, this shouldn't be too bad. I mean, I got hit a lot. The thief ring should help, right? The thief ring should prevent all these guys from shooting me, maybe. Nope. Never mind. Let's go get the sword. More white, the easier the enemies. Blacker, the tougher. Yep. It's a pretty simple system if you think about it. So is there like a safe spot here? I bet there is. Let's go. Go to house and destroy. Well, let's die first really quick, right? There ring bells to an extent. Get better items. You get different items. I wouldn't call them better. Did I just stand here? Oh god. I thought I died for a second because I heard the death sound. Oh god. At least I don't die on one hit from that. That's good. Nice. Nice. Damn it. Come on. Get him. Get him. How do I hit the boss? Can I hit the boss? Come on, man. Ow. I died. Rest in peace. At least I have the sword now. What a frustrating boss. What a frustrating boss. How do I hit it? You said go to house. I trusted you, Steve. This'll be fun. Boss comes after you kill 8 to 10. Oh. Okay. Well, let's go back to the house then, because I felt safer there. Maybe I should just aim at the ground? No, 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 roll! Come on! Oh well. Don't get wrecked. That's the key. Do a better job of not getting hit, use the walls. I was trying to use the walls. Can I attack through the walls? No. No, I did. I did attack because I heard someone back. Oh, triple kill. Okay. Double kill. Just one kill. Kill streak. Massacre. Get wrecked. Okay. I can't believe we killed that boss. I should, I had a boss is defeated text up, but it disappeared, I guess. Oh, is it coming? Oh, it's coming. Can I hit it from here? From inside the house, or... Yes, I can. No, I can't. I didn't hit the boss. Hit the boss. Hit the boss. Come on, hit the boss. You bastard. Get over here, bud. Can I hit the boss through the wall? Here it comes. Don't kill me. I hit the boss. Use lock on for boss? Okay. Yeah, there we go, baby. Coming back. Hard boss right here. Very interesting boss. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Please get wrecked. Thank you. Okay. I really hope that I didn't die as a human by accident earlier on in the run. That would be devastating to me. Truly devastating. And I posted my schedule in the Discord for anyone that wants to look at. I also posted it on Twitter if you don't want to join the Discord. Uh-oh. Roll. Tried. I already had attacked. All right, phase three. Don't do that. Got it. God, this boss is boring. So the schedule is Monday, Tuesday, Demon Souls. Wednesday, continued Divinity 2, Divinity Original Sin 2, co-op, and then Thursday, Friday, I'm gonna do more cross code. But the Thursday, Friday, we'll switch. Whenever Kingdom Hearts 3. Whenever I start Kingdom Hearts 3, I'm going to make that Thursday, Friday, after I finished RE2. Which, RE2 should be over pretty quick, but Kingdom Hearts will probably take a while. But I'm not going to stop myself from playing Kingdom Hearts, because I want to play it. Really looking forward to it. I gotta like, read a bunch of lore videos and stuff. Watch a bunch of lore videos. Really? How the hell are you gonna hit me, bud? Yeesh. Get wrecked. come on, man. I got way luckier last time, huh? Oh, can't wait for this boss to be over. Really? Really? Yeah, that's what you get for trying to shoot at me, bud. Nope. Didn't work. Alright, yeah, you. Nice. Nice. Oh, come on, man. You die. Thank you. Now you die. Don't kill me. Ooh, that was close. Alright, boss should be coming now. Thinking. Here, bossy. Hello, Rainbow Bright. Flying stingrays! Friendship is magic, buddy. There goes my extent of My Little Pony knowledge. Hello, bossy boss. How are you today? Get over here, bud. Welcome to the stream. I'm trying to do level 1 Demon Souls. Yeah, this is the boss, Vaughn. This is part of the reason why Demon Souls is my least favorite Dark Souls. It's because there's just a lot of this. And why the hell did my lock-on just spin me around? The boss, yep. I have to stand in a room and swing a sword a bunch. It's exciting, right? This next time he gets to phase 3, I'm going to use the wall, hopefully, properly. Is he coming back or is he coming back? Let's go, bud. Look at the frame rate on the thing, right? Sounds like standard Dark Souls. Yeah, but it doesn't, though. Get wrecked. There we go. What's that sword? It's the Storm Ruler. It's only used for this boss. It makes you equip this to kill this boss. You can't do damage to the boss without it. You might be able to hit him with an arrow, but obviously they give you this sword specifically for this boss. You pick it up in the boss arena. It's just like Dark Souls 3. I know you haven't played it, but there is a weapon called Storm Ruler in Dark Souls 3 that you have to use to kill a boss. It's a much better boss than this, though. Much better. Oh, there's the things he was shooting at me. I guess he does it in phase 1 and I just wasn't paying attention. Wow. Awesome. Run to the butt. Alright, over here now. Almost dead. Almost got it. One of these days, we'll kill the boss. One of these days. Hopefully the audio is high enough. Looks a little low. Alright, here's the kill. GG. Yay! The demon was destroyed! Let me see if I have my boss counter on here. I don't know why it's hidden. Nope. Hello, Scuba. I guess we don't have the boss counter anymore. And I forget how many bosses that is. Oh well. That's alright. I'll count them tonight and put it back up for the next stream. Okay, let's go back. Soul of an Archdemon. The thick colorless fog shall oppress you no more. So now we can go fight the last boss of the first world? Right? What? No. We're going to get the sword. We tried to get the sword a second ago and we couldn't. Gotta die first though. Okay, talk to a dude. Okay. Cool, sounds good. Talking to a dude. It's very helpful. I don't doubt it. I don't doubt you, Steve. Not anymore. Not after all you've done for me. Is the morning blood after the boss? Yep, I thought it was. But it turns out I needed to kill one more boss. We were wrong. We needed the world to be plus +3. Instead of plus +2. Now I should be able to get it. I should be able to. We'll see. This deferring is pretty great. Keep sword at all costs, but finish dialogue. Steve, you're scaring me. Is there a chance I can lose the sword if I press the wrong thing? There it is! We got it! Yes! Wait. Oh. That's Makoto. That's different than the Morian Blade. Where's the Morian Blade? This is the one that increases your damage, right? Oh! This is the one that allows you to drain your energy. Where's the Morian Blade? That was the Makoto. It's been so long that we forgot. Where the hell's the Morian Blade? But the Morian Blade allows me to equip my damage increase at any time. Oh, yeah. Craft it. Okay. Well, let's go do that. I think we already started, right? Craft from a Storm Demon Soul and a plus +8 sword. So now we have a Storm Demon Soul, right? So we're good. How do I get back up? This is not the right way. I forget where the stairs are. I think it's over here. We got the Storm Demon Soul. Yeah, okay, cool. So let's go figure out how we can get to plus +8. Oh god, that face. Steve, I'm sorry you're so ugly. I'm sorry, bud. I'm sorry you were born that way. Pardon me while I kill myself really quick. Because I have no idea where I'm going. Yep, just a plus +8 short sword, and I already started upgrading my short sword, I think, if I remember correctly. Could be wrong. Probably wrong. I'm usually wrong. Can you guys F off? Jeez. Alright, we're back up top, at least. One of these guys is gonna laser me and I'm gonna die instantly. Past secret door? How am I supposed to know there's a secret door? Hush. I don't need no secret door. Unless there's something good behind it. This is SL1 run. I'm not running around collecting stuff just for the sake of collecting stuff. It's not what we do here. Not what we do. You know this stream. I don't run around picking up stuff. I go straight to the boss. Ignore everything else. You should know this about me. You should really know this about me at this point. Okay. You having fun over there, Molly? Scratching up a storm? We got most of the items we wanted now, though. Finally, yes. Most of them. All right. So we haven't even started upgrading this sword. No one, I can tell you. But I think I already have one. If not, we'll buy one. Okay, we don't have a short sword. Okay.
Wait.
That You get the pure blade stone and pure black. Go to 4-1.
I can.
Is that for the short sword? Okay. Well, we're doing this right now, Steve, right? We'd probably do this. Short sword. Sorry. Oh, cool. Oh, it doesn't even pick up her alarm anymore. Hell yeah. Alright, so we need 5 more shard of hardstone. I might have that, actually.
Duke.
Let me see.
What was that?
Large hardstone shard. That's all I have. NPC upgrade first. Okay. All right, so we need a shard of hardstone. I guess where's the best place to get that out?
Wait.
I'll go to the NPC now though. Unequip this, re-equip my actual weapon. Wah. We'll go to 4-1 though. Okay. Collecting and collecting. Then we'll just plow through the game. 2-2? Okay. 2-2? You want me to put on a 2-2? Hardstone? Yeah. Yeah, shard of hardstone is what I need. So these guys should.
You over there. You seem to have okay. Head about you. Come here.
Alright, I forgot how to fight these guys. That's always cool. Jesus, dude. Really?
You have
much. Why are you rolling? Keep rolling. Okay.
Hey, you over there. You seem to have your come here. Do not be afraid.
You can buy it from the filthy man at the start of 2-1. If you somehow kill them, you can just farm Ballengeals. 1-1-1-2. Hey, gamer man. Been working on my page some. How much have I missed? Just a little bit. We just killed, killed 2 more bosses.
Ah, bless your good fortune now.
No.
What on earth? How dare you waste my precious? Fine. A duel will settle.
Thanks a lot, Steve. The Filthy Manitou 2 also sells large shards of hardstone and shrubstone? Okay. Great. And you also built. You also missed me building my PC, I guess. But that was early in the morning. Not many people showed up. Just Vaughn and a couple others. You know, a lot of people showed up. More people than I expected, but not a lot of my regulars, anyway. That was easy. Easy peasy. What do we get? Steve. You fell asleep after saying hi at the title screen? Hey, man. That's fine. You mean today? Or, when I woke up, you already had the motherboard in the case? Okay. Well, that's the hardest part, screwing in the motherboard. Yeah, no, I don't do morning streams. Yeah, I do because I watch them at work. Steve, I was just supposed to kill that guy, I'm assuming, for funsies. I have plenty of souls, so I should just be able to buy everything I need for the short sword. Hopefully. Let's try it. Let's take out all my shards.
What was that?
Really quick. You missed me, Vaughn, you missed me trying to put on the cooler probably then. Unless you didn't. That was a disaster. I had to put it on twice. It's like turtle face like dripped down the side and I was like, ah! Yeah, coolers suck. It's because you have to sit there and you have to put it on, and you have to hold it in place, and you have to screw it in. And then you have to lift up the case while holding it. Tonsu was like, why don't you hang it off the side of your thing, get underneath it, and screw in 2 of the screws. And I was like, yes. And then I did that, and it clicked. Worked perfectly. But building it was such a... Oh my god, it was such a nightmare. I'm on it now, though. You're all seeing me from that computer. Also, my desk. I wish I could show you guys reasonably, but... I probably can't, but... I'll just do this. My desk right here... is an L desk, right? This is the left side of my desk. And... I keep my PC. Oh. I keep my PC down here in the corner of the L. And it wouldn't fit in between the legs. So I had to drag it all the way around the back. Which, for that heavy computer, was a real pain. I didn't take any damage. Cool. Now I feel like my camera's off-center. Well, you also could have just installed it before putting it in the case. So, how would I have done that, Vaughn? How would I have screwed it into the back of the... Oh. No, you can't. I was trying to tell you that, Vaughn, but the screws require it to go through... Oh, you know what? No, it's just the motherboard. You're right. That would have been more of a pain, I think. You can leave shards with stockpile, Tom. You can still upgrade with those items there. Yeah, I know, but I wanted to just do it here. I'll BRB, my browser needs to be restarted. Amazon-related websites absolutely destroy its performance. And if I'm on them for a long time. All right, no problem. That's weird. That's why I do it. It's less stupid. How do you get to the back of it, though? Why is that? Look how off my camera. What did I do? Did I move my webcam a little bit? There you go, that's better. How do you get to the back of the motherboard? Because with my cooler, it screws in on the back of the motherboard. You have to hold the cooler and screw in on the back of the motherboard. I'm serious. There's no backplate. There is a backplate, but the backplate is where you screw it in. There's no screws on the front. You've had my damn cooler before? Well, I might be putting it on wrong then. Help me. Oh, where do I buy it? Is it the guy up top that I need to buy from? You're mean, Vaughn. You're mean to me. You're a bully. There we go. The pastime. So, how do you do it? Honestly, tell me how you do it. Because if I line it up and then put it in, it doesn't click in all the way. You have to screw it in. Oh, I need 5 more. Okay. I need a +8, though. It's not that complicated. I don't understand. I don't understand. I wish I knew. Because I don't know how you're supposed to get to the back of the motherboard. Welcome back, Gamerman. Appreciate you coming back. Alright, so how do I... Okay. How do I get the larges? When it's not in the case? Yeah. How do you lift up the motherboard? I want to know. You flip it over. I don't like that makes me more nervous than picking up the case. Feels like I'll break the motherboard. You're so mean. Alright, so I need 5 more shard of hardstone and then 2 large hardstone shards. So you just said a second ago you can buy large somewhere. The Filthy Man in 2-2 also sells large shards of hardstone. Okay. Okay. All right. I wonder where he is. Then 2-2. I'll have to find him, I guess. Haven't went through 2-2 at all yet. But I guess that's what we'll do next. I'll just buy like 30 of these at this point. Get rid of my souls. And then drop them all off at the dude back here. Let's do it. Oh man, this mic is so nice. It's not picking up blue snoring. One, there's a merchant and two, there's a self-destruct. Two, there's a mine full of crystal lizards after going down the first elevator. Okay, good to know. Let's go put my shards with them. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. You are a nice person, Vaughn. Don't tell anybody. Deposits. Oh, I should have checked if I can upgrade my Falchion when I was down there. Dang, I don't know if I can yet. Let's go to 2-2. 2-2! This is going to be a tough level. Flame Lurker is a hard boss, and I'm afraid. My chair squeaking? Doesn't pick up at all. I'm so happy about this mic. You guys aren't going to have to all hear all my weird room noises anymore. Sweet. Morian Blade, it's 210 base damage. The Morian Blade isn't worth using. Right? The Morian Blade just increases my damage. You don't actually want to equip it. You're a good guy. I don't think it's better than the Falchion. Steve, is it better than the Falchion? Should I be using the Morian Blade? Oh, come on, man. Whatever, game. From the Archstone, instead of taking a right, take a left. I'm gonna buy these damn things. How many times I've died to these because I didn't know you could just run by them? Hey, welcome back, Pom Pom. We killed a couple bosses. We really did. I can't believe it. Alright, three carts. Run past them. Once you're through there, there'll be a fat official. Kill him. Get on the platform. Use the lever to go down. Do not follow the crystal lizards. Follow the opposite tunnel. When you reach outside, go left. See Patches. Ignore or do as Patches says and make your way down. Look for the flying bear bugs. At the bottom left of the cliff edge, there'll be the filthy man. Okay. No, you just use it for damage boost. Okay, cool. It's good to know. Thanks, buddy. Let's go down. Oh, the opposite tunnel is the crystal lizards. Ignore Patches. Make your way down and to the left. Okay. Opposite tunnel. Can chat confirm? What bosses? I killed 18 bosses. It's true. It's true. I really did kill two bosses. I think I went the wrong way. But let's keep going anyway. I'm already lost. I hate this level. Alright, here we go. Hey, we went the right way. Okay, cool. There's Patches. Make your way down to the left. Filthy Man should be right down here. Somewhere. Hey, there he is. Sweet. Kill Patches. No. He's a nice dude. He's just misunderstood. Merely misunderstood. I've got. Hello, friend. Let's buy some large. All I can carry is 17. I'll buy 14. Might as well buy 17, right? That's all I need from them, right? My god, it doesn't pick up her alarm! Ah! Sorry guys, I'm geeking out about my mic over here. This makes me very happy. Thank you everyone who helped me get it. It does pick it up? Did it really? You're lying. Bless your souls. It probably only picks it up when I talk. Because it shouldn't pick it up when I don't talk. It makes sense if it picks it up when I talk, because I'm opening the mic with my voice. Okay, so never speak. Well, it's better than it picking it up when I'm just sitting here silent, and then you all only hear an alarm. That's annoying. Shut up. What am I doing? I guess I don't need my souls anymore. We could go try the boss, right? How far is the boss? Might as well look for it. Sounds like someone opening an old door. What squeaky sound? What? Damn it, Steve, don't troll me. Don't troll me. I'm happy about my mic. Yeah, there's no way for me to prevent it from picking it up while I'm talking. Because I'm opening up the mic. You're really happy about your new internet? Yep. I do remember that. I upgraded my internet specifically to stream. Yeah, Vaughn, you're real mean. I broke down crying. Yeah, that's what I did. Tell people I broke down crying. I was really worried about it. So I wasn't sure if it was good enough. Oh, the good old days. I listened to my stream the other day compared to my crosscode one with the new mic. Boy, it was bad. My microphone was bad. So glad to have this one. Did you clip? Nah, Vonbon didn't clip back in the day. He was but a lazy boy. No, he did. Sounds believable. Man, Pom Pom, you are getting mean, aren't you? Jeez. Jeez. Alright, I think I'm gonna go back. I don't know if this leads anywhere. It might lead right to the boss, though. Totally forget. Can't carry anything though. Stereotypical nerd, am I right? Trying to mount his internet. Yeah, there's this guy that came in and was like, "Hey, you look like a stereotypical nerd." What the hell, dude? What a jerk. Oh, I made it to the bottom. Don't think this is where the boss is, though. Though I do forget everything of this game. Even though I just played it. Flora's Lava? It is. We're playing Flora's Lava. Turn around. Turn around, please, sir. Sir or madam, can you please turn around? Turn around. This is ridiculous. What's that noise? It's like horror movie music. Doop, 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 doop. Nailed it. Oh, damn it, we're back to where we were, aren't we? Yep. This is a waste of time. I don't even think the boss is near here. I'm just gonna use the item to get back. Level up this weapon. Passed it, didn't I? Yep. Who needs 32k souls? Not me! Not me! Not when you don't need to level up. Damn, imagine how many levels I could get with that. The dream. The dream. Happy Martin Luther King Jr. Day, everybody, by the way. It's a good holiday. 10 out of 10 holiday. Cool guy. Did a lot. Very nice thing. I have zero souls. Of course I do.
No, I can tell.
Tomorrow? No, it's today. Today was Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Renowned hero's soul. Yeah, I'm sure you guys don't celebrate it since, I honestly don't know what kind of civil rights issues Sweden has ever had. I have no idea. Because they're a perfect country? I doubt that's the case. There's gotta be some troubled history there. There's gotta be. Gotta be one person who had to stand up for beliefs of minority or something. Other countries don't have as many issues with minorities. With the way we've treated minorities in the past. Not issues with minorities. That sounds terrible. Alright, where can I get a chunk of hardstone? Trump will take care of that. Trump will take care of everything. God, I hate that guy. Hail zombies, civil and equal to another. No, Bond is accurate. Wow. Okay, here we go. Chunk of hardstone. Dropped by crystal lizards in a bunch of places. And dropped by scale miners and armor spider archstone. Okay.
Do come back up.
Yeah, from the beginning of time, Sweden has been perfect. Okay, I don't have any chunks. Damn. Oh, what am I gonna do? Hey, Steve, are you there? Help me.
Help me. Thank you.
And then they went on to create the Swedish fish. What a weird candy.
You have a
scale miners? I guess I'll go kill some of those while we wait. Can't remember. Well, I guess I can just hope they drop. You're a weird candy. Hey, you know it. You know it. So apparently they do drop here from crystal lizards. So, okay, let's just go kill some crystal lizards, right? Don't run away, don't run away, don't run away, don't run away. No, 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 get out of here, get out of here. No one wants you. I just want the lizard. I just want the lizard. Way more item collection in this one than the previous games. Or maybe it's just not as intuitive or something. I don't know. Chunk? Nope. No chunk. So, if we go down here, there's more crystal lizards. We'll go for those. Next a Rooney. So friendly finished near Route A. Ow. Thanks for the damage boost, dude. Ooh. And then he's almost on his Route B. Hey, I've beat all the Dark Souls games, never beat this one since it came out when I was stupid and young. Came out when I was 16. And I didn't play it. I didn't play it until 2009. No, it came out in 2009. 2011 or so? I guess around when Dark Souls came out. And then I didn't finish it until this year. Or 2018. Fell asleep after I kept tripping with the bucket. Okay, so you made it all the way there. Wow. Okay, cool. Yeah, it was fun to watch. There are also shards on the ground where lizards are. Okay. Where the hell is the lever for this? Oh, there it is. I'm blind. I'm blind as a bat. Welcome to the stream, Dumpgra. Hope you enjoy your stay. We are playing through Demon's Souls at level 1. And we are currently collecting some chunks of hardstone to upgrade our short sword to plus 8. So we can turn it into the Morion Blade, which will increase our damage by 140%. 10 years challenge with a twist. Replay the game you played 10 years ago. That's actually a good idea. But I'd have to have a video of me playing the game 10 years ago. Which, the only game I have a video of me playing 10 years ago is probably WoW. Which no one wants to watch me play that. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. No, 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 no. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. No, no, no. Get wrecked. I said get wrecked. I said... Get back! Get... Oh no, oh no. You guys are evil. Let me get... Damn it! No! You ran off. Damn it! This is not going well. There's gotta be a few chunks here. This weapon is such a pain to kill these guys with. You have no idea, guys. I use the R2 button. There we go. You get it? We're gonna die. What? Got it. And we're dead. I watched a video of you 10 years ago. I didn't. No video of me, though. Just the game. Don't use magic near the mind lizard. Use sword and kill as many as possible. Also have thief ring equipped. I do have the thief ring equipped. Yeah. I do. Why don't you use magic? Is that an evader? No, it is a black phantom. Because the world is in a darker tendency. Because I died as a human, I guess. Which is unfortunate. Lots of gameplay systems. Dumpgra, I don't know if you're aware of this game. I don't know how much you know about it. There's this world tendency system that complicates things a little bit. With loot drops and stuff. I'm in the process of playing through every Souls game at level 1. This is... It's going to be this one, and then next I'm going to do Dark Souls 2. After Dark Souls 2, I will finish up the rest of Dark Souls 3 and Bloodborne. And then, Sekiro, obviously, I'll be playing. I'm so excited about Sekiro. Who else is pumped for Sekiro? Get hype. I am going to demolish that game. Damn it, I faced the wrong way. Get over here, get over here, get over here. There we go, there we go. There we go. Thank you. Damn it. Not a chunk. Hype! Yeah, it's gonna suck, Hero. That's not true. You are wrong. You're wrong, sir. These idiots. Put them in between each other. Spam magic here. No, you don't. What? I rolled. A bunch of BS. Yep. PC giveaway. Because I have to get the code before I do the giveaway. Obviously, because I'm doing it on launch day. Just die. What the hell? I hope there's Cocoa Pebble cereal waiting for me at home. Oh, dude. That feeling when you, are like ready to go home and eat something specific. Like sometimes, a couple weeks ago, I wanted some Brussels sprouts really bad, and I knew I had them at home, and I was just really excited to get home from Brussels sprouts. So weird. I said, I'm gonna make some Brussels sprouts when I get home. Hell yeah. And then, cereal is definitely one for me as well. You're right to be excited about cereal. Like, sometimes when I'm excited for my stream to end, so I can go eat some damn cereal. Some Honey Bunches of Oats. Or some, I've been eating peanut butter toast lately. Got peanut butter toast, crunchy peanut butter toast on like whole grain bread. Hell yeah. It's too good. Negative 31 degrees. Jesus Christ, Steve, where do you live? Are you in Canada? That's ridiculous. Connecticut. Wow, okay. My dad lives in Connecticut. 16 degrees here at the moment with high wind. Yeah, it's like 30 here or so. So hot. 30 Fahrenheit. I use American temperature. Apparently. Incorrectly, I'm aware. Damn, I wanted to shoot one of those guys with my arrow. And then I didn't think about it. My bow and arrow, I should say. Can I just like knock these guys off somewhere? That'd be good. I should try that. Can I send this elevator up and then knock them off? Oh, that'd be so good. Oh yeah, I totally can. Watch this. You guys coming? Yes! You idiot! Oh, that strategy though. That's what's great about Souls right there. That's what's great about Souls. Oh yeah. Let's go. I was so worried that we would spend an entire night not making progress, and I'm very happy to report that we have already made a significant amount of progress. Significantly more than last week. Bad AI is what's great about Souls. No, being able to exploit the AI is what's great about Souls. The AI isn't necessarily bad. It's just the environments are very usable. You could trick a human to walk off a cliff. Right? Alright, Steve, you said not to use magic around them, so I won't trust you on that. Uh-oh, I already scared too many of them. I think we're screwed here. I'll try to kill more than this one, though. Oh yeah, it's over. I need to go back. And that one didn't drop anything. Damn it. This is gonna take forever, isn't it? Insta freeze. anything over here? Cannot carry wood, overburden you. Why? Chunk of clear stone, which I don't need. Magic sword. Don't need the S stock. Don't need the fluted helmet. Don't need silver bracelets. Nah, it's not heavy. Let's see. Okay, wait. I was like, what? Why did I pick up a fluted helmet? It's because I picked it up, because I just dropped it. Pure sharp stone. Okay. Worthless. Cool. Lizard item fell to the floor. Oh, did it actually? That sucks. That could have been it. Damn it. Damn it. You pick up chunk of hard? I don't think I did. No, I don't have any. Dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Well, I guess there's more lizards in the level. Let's go see if there's any over here. Some explodey boys there. Ow. No, there's one way to die. GG. GG. I should kill this guy every time just to see if he drops one. Because he can possibly drop one. I should probably just start killing these guys in general. Ooh, backstab. Nice. So, Pom Pom, are you streaming tomorrow? Are you doing, last... Damn it. Oh, wait, that could be a chunk. That could be a chunk right there. Oh, I gotta go drop some stuff off for sure. The Storm Ruler is killing me here. Nope, it wasn't it. Oh, that was just large sharp stone shard. And can't carry it. Planning to stream tomorrow? Sweet. Let me give you a shout out. Everyone go check out Pom Pom. She's playing Dark Souls for the first time ever. Cool person. Even though she's bad at Dark Souls. I'm so worried about dropping this stuff, but I just want to see what that is. Yes! You don't fall off, you're a terrible person and you're banned from Sweden. That's true. That is true. And if you don't follow Steve, you're banned from Connecticut. Which nobody wants that. That was my intention. I can't be overly nice, you know that. I'm gonna go drop some stuff off. This is aggravating me. No, she's good at Dark Souls. She learned. She finally learned. It only took her 90 hours. She learned how to dodge Manus. There has to be a balance. I'm banned from what? You're not banned from anything. I said follow Steve or you're banned from Connecticut.
Hello again. I'm keeping...
I would never ban you from anything, bud. Never, ever. I'm never going to use these, so just put them away. Never gonna use those. Never gonna use that. Might use fire bombs. Put away this stuff though. Then we'll be good. I'd love to do another boss sometime. S stock. Don't need two silver catalysts on me. Looted armor, don't need it. GG. we're good. You have a mask without pendant, like some streamers that were left nameless. Hey, guess what? I will gladly, gladly kill Manus 20 times in a row with a save state at level 80 without the pendant. All right. 20 times in a row, I won't die. Let's go. There's my challenge. The easiest challenge ever given. All right, deal. What do I get out of it? What are you gonna give me? Because I'm not just doing it for fun, all right? No way. Hey, did you know that you subscribed to that nameless streamer for 6 months? Did you know that, Vaughn? Because I can see it. You have a gold gear next to your name. And Steve, I see that silver gear, all right? I feel like killing these guys would be an easier way to do it. I got lucky once. Level 7 on 20th mana skill. So you're saying that I am doing 20 mana skills in a row for a sub? For your sub? Oof. That's hurtful. That's genuinely hurtful. Vaughn subbed to me day one. Didn't have to do anything. I didn't even have to try. I didn't even have to have a good camera, mic, or play a good video game. And he subbed to me. And you're saying I have to do 20 mana skills in a row? How about you just subscribe to both? That works. These guys kill you in one hit? Wow, oof. Well, actually, that's better. That way I can just keep killing them. 20 mana skills for one sub. Not made of money. Hey, I'm subbed to like 8 people, dude. And I'm not made of money either. It costs a lot. You said 20, I would have gone for 1. Okay, well, I'll go for 1 then. Let's go. I revoke my offer of 20. I'll kill Manus at level 80 once. He cheaps out on his PC cooler. Yeah, so I can afford my Twitch subs. It's expensive, man. Seriously, it's like $40 a month at this point. I actually did use a hand-me-down, huh? I have an old CPU cooler in my PC. Alright, you already said deal. I didn't say deal after you said for a sub. The deal, if. Just deal. I'll just do it. I'm not gonna do it for a sub. I don't need your sub, Pom Pom. Whatever. I subbed to you day one. What do I get? Threats. Is that Santa's not a man of his word? What do you mean? I said I'll do it for free. How am I not a man of my word? Look at me just dying repeatedly because I'm too focused on your silly conversation. Load time, please. Load time. Come on. Wait. What? Why am I here? No, I'm dying because I'm bad and chat. Alright? It's a combination. Be quiet. Why the hell did I teleport there? That was very, very weird. I guess because I died so far back. Stupid game. Stupid game. Ugh. This game is bad. Did you guys know that? Did you follow Vaadi? I do. Ooh, I rolled that time. Look at that. Can you guys just drop me some stones here? That'd be great. Can I just like... You know what I could do? I could set myself to 30% and just one-shot all these. Why did I roll forward? Please don't have an item. Okay, we're good. he had an item, that would have been devastating. Oh, yeah, he's a great streamer. And he's done a whole lot for the Dark Souls community. So I guess I just equip this weapon. And then look at my health. Why can't I use it? Oh wow. How do I remove it and then re-equip it? Can I move it up and down the list? I can. Oh, it's ticking down my health right now. Okay, we're good. How do I move it? I can move it here, right? Reorganize. Put it at the very bottom. Should work. Oh my god, this is so annoying, guys. This is so annoying. Is this really the fastest way? Oh, I can just switch it in a hand? Oh. Yes. Look at my health, though. It's so slow. Yeah, I'm pressing the D-pad right now. I know the chat delay is very annoying. Look at him behind. I could keep it out, but do you know how long it would take me to get to 30%? Is this really the best way to do it? I'm looking it up. Just a bunch of cat pictures. So if we're missing something here, right? It takes health. This is bad. Like, I don't like doing this. Should have sword in left hand. Okay. Oh, left hand. Derp. Okay. Still slow as hell. Still complains, yep. You know what, bud? Oh well, why is my green screen all fuzzy? Alright, well we're good now, we can go, but still. What an annoying strategy. Hey, at least we one-shot these guys now, right? That's GG. I can actually hit him. Walk and do that at the same time. Yeah, I'm going to. That's cool. Still very slow. Thought it was gonna be much faster, that's all. Just a little disappointed. No items, huh? Yeah, that was good for once, but I just wanted to keep doing this, you know, and now I can't because it's not really worth it. That guy just got wrecked. Get wrecked. Ooh, here we go. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Well, we'll go get the crystal lizard, see how it happens. Kill this bastard over here. What are you looking for? A chunk of hard stone is what we need. Chunk of hard stone. So we're going to kill some lizards now. I hope I get it. If I get it, we're good and we can finish the run now. We won't need any more items. Except for upgrade items for our Crescent Falchion. Which is the current weapon I have equipped. If I die to fall damage right here, I'm gonna be so upset. All those lizards should still be here, right? Or do they all disappear permanently? Oh no, they're all gone permanently. Damn it. Well, I guess we're dying. Oh well. Why don't you drop stuff off? You don't need a lot of stuff. I have a garage sale for crying out loud. I just did drop stuff off. What do you mean? What do I have on me that I don't need? These items. Oh, those are keys. You mean like this stuff? I thought I would use all this. They will return? If I leave and come back? But yeah, I feel like I'm going to need all these, really. I dropped off all my weapons that I don't need, though. You must have missed it, because I just did that. Alright, we'll go through one more time. Hopefully we'll get it this time. Hopefully. I guess that counts as a death. No, it doesn't, because I just returned. Never mind. What's on my green screen, though? What the hell, man? It was perfect before. That's all kinds of fuzzy. Nope. That doesn't do it. Exposure? Ah! Ah! Nope, that doesn't do it. Focus? No. Contrast? How close is the green screen to me? It's pretty close. But the point is that my settings are exactly the same. Should be about a foot away. Yeah, it's about a foot away. That's closer to a foot. It's still all fuzzy at the bottom right. Whatever, I'll just hide it. It's still fuzzy down there, it bothers the hell out of me. Oh, Pom Pom. Why do you say that? That's not right. Don't say jokes like that. They're too bad. Just give me a damn item, dude. Come on. Oh, Vaughn, don't laugh at it. Oh, God. Disappoint me. Give me an item.
Uh,
really don't want to die anymore. Hey, there we go. Thanks for the setup, good dude. Oh, here it is. Damn it! Just give me the item! A real measurement system. Sorry I didn't get raised in another country. Jeez. Jeez. Sorry I wasn't privileged like you. Did you read my last comment? About dropping stuff off? Oh, you need to kill a boss first. No, I didn't read that. Okay. Okay, cool. So I guess I'll just keep killing these guys until I get the item then. That'll be fine. Ugh. America. He's from the great state of Wisconsin, where they make cheese. Let's see if there's any other crystal lizards that we missed. Or items. That's wrong, Zan. And yeah, really? Wow. Who would have thought that I was wrong? I was making a joke about you being cheesy, bud. You're so cheesy. I forgot that the boss was so easy to get to in this level. I forget which way to go, but I do remember it being down here. I'll try the boss really quick. Might as well. I think I fell the wrong way, though. Maybe not. Good, yeah. I'm good. Oh, is that a crystal lizard? Hype! Other one's gone. Please just give me it. Oh god, if you give me the item, I'll be so happy. Ugh. Maybe you have Swedish ancestors. That's a sick burn right there, Vaughn. You know who else is Swedish? Creator of Minecraft. If that's not a burn, then I don't know what is. Singa. Hey, Singa, that would be a big positive. He was talking about cinnamon buns and the correct way to eat them, which is without icing, apparently. I was not aware of. Should give a shout out to Singa. I could have done this while running, but I didn't. Sorry, guys. We'll give it one shot. According to Sam, I was finished. I don't know why I thought that. Oh, you know why? I got him confused with another streamer who does Dark Souls runs named Tonsu. And Tonsu is finished. For sure. I am aware of that. Dark Souls 2. Never mind. Take it back. Take it back. Just kidding. Dark Souls 2 is all right. I'm going to die one hit. Yeah, there it is. I knew I was. Should probably give some attempts just to see if he one-shots me without that. That was good. That was good. Wanted to route a hitless run. Yeah, well, it's still a bad game. It doesn't matter what run you're doing. No, I'm kidding. Dark Souls 2 is amazing. It just has, like, a few bad levels. It doesn't have as many bad levels as this game. What's your favorite area in Dark Souls 2, Steve? Items, 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 please. Ooh, thank you. Really? pad. At least they reset, right? One of these days, I'll get the item that I need, and then we can continue the run. I can't believe this. I got so lucky, so quick. Hey. Nope. Is it just never gonna drop? Is that what's gonna? These guys suck. Help me. It will drop in 3 hours. Okay. I'm sad that we didn't get to finish RE7 this weekend. But I had to build the PC, and that took up my entire day. We'll finish it this weekend. Oh, and then I got, I'm gonna be playing Alien Isolation in VR after that. It's gonna be really good. That's gonna be, like, very, very, very scary. These drop rates, man. Killing me here. Backstabbed. Fool. Oops. I fell the wrong direction. That's death. That'd be cool. Yeah, it's gonna be amazing. Alien Isolation is apparently really spooky, and in VR, standing up, walking around the room, it's gonna be insane. And that's PC VR, so it's actually going to look a lot better than RE7. Molly, what are you doing? She thinks you have her. Did you not play it at all? I played the very beginning of it. I got to where I saw the alien once, and that's it. Maybe I'd like to see Cliff the Sand crying like a baby during his RE7 stream? No one wants to see that. Nobody cares enough. It was a great stream, though. RE7 has been so much fun. That's why I want to do Alien. It's one of your favorite games? Awesome. Well, yeah, we'll be doing it on Saturdays with Blue reading chat. But I'll actually have access to chat as well on my wrist. I'll be able to twist my wrist to see it, which will be good. VR on PC is really nice because of that. She'll also be reading chat. Why? Just give me the item! Sorry. What? Just give me the damn item. Can I request a playlist? Yeah, I'm not ashamed, dude. That game's scary. That game is very scary. Why, game? You, like, pushed me in that direction. You meanies. What was that? Try locking on. Try locking on, then success. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. Oh, now I'm back here. Well, wait. Isn't there guys here, too, that I can just kill? Easily. These guys probably have it as well. Let's give it a shot here. Kill. See if there's any. Oh, the lizards won't have it here. But maybe some of the enemies will. Here they are. These guys might die in one hit too. Well, of course that guy did. I backstabbed him. Well, this might be easier. I'll have to wait to see if they have items. Takes forever. No items. I'm gonna get so lucky with it. Jeez, still died. Rip. Thanks, Vaughn. That was great. Oh, man. That run has been insane. I think I might just go try to kill a boss before the end of the stream. Because this is fruitless so far. Unless there's any other spots where it drops. Graham, I should go to sleep. You should go to sleep. It was very late. Have a good sleep. I'll see you on your stream tomorrow. Hope you have a good one. You two geckos? I would say good night, Sweet Dreams, but it's redundant because in Sweden there are only good nights and Sweet Dreams. Vaughn, quit being a suck up, right? Everyone wakes up with a smile on their lips on Mondays. Not in America. Government shutdown says hi. Welcome to America, where for some reason we can shut down our government. Strange. See, apparently the lizards are the best way to get these damn chunks, but I feel like I've killed a bunch of lizards. Really? Right through the damn thing? Right? This is so annoying. Hopefully the stream looks okay. I think I have it. I set it to a higher bitrate and everything. I could set it to 1080, but I worry that some of you might not be able to load it. So I keep it at 720. GG, good night, America. Vaughn, you're so mean. My new PC is trash. Yeah, there we go. Just like that, bud. Oh, there's an item. Make sure I don't die. This could be it. Bastard! 1080p makes it unwatchable for me on mobile sometimes. Yeah, that's why I don't do it. Because that's how it is for everybody. Why, though? Come on, man. Drop it. Ooh, that was close. Oh, they have an item. I can't die. Two items. Alright, this is it. Nope. And Mirrodin Hammer. What the hell is Mirrodin Hammer? Game? Give me what I want. Now. Alright. Maybe the lizard's down here. I'm at work or something. Yeah. Vaughn, you're so nice to watch me at work. That's the best hammer in the game. Lucky. Yeah. All right, bud. Why? Mm. The bearded hammer? I wish it was a bearded hammer. You just pick it up, you turn into a dwarf, become Scottish. Only the best. If only. If only I had save states in this game. It started pretty good, but as always, in Demon's Souls, it's often us watching Xan repeat the same thing over and over again. I'm trying so hard. Ugh. The official weakness of clean-shaven guys everywhere. Just get smacked with a bearded hammer. You grow a beard. There you go. These guys, though, they're just the worst. All right, what we're gonna do? The best the hammer can get. Yeah, we're gonna get down this tunnel. See, I'm just tempted to keep killing these guys because I just know the one time I stop, it's gonna be the time I do it. That's how it goes with RNG. Whenever you stop, that's the chance. How did he hit me through that? I wasn't even near it. Hitboxes, please. Yeah, that's Dark Souls in a nutshell. You got the chance where you would have gotten it like 30 attempts later. See? All right, there it is, right there. That's the item. Here we go. Pickaxe. Finally, the pickaxe. That's what I was going for. This massacre. There it is. Another hammer. Okay, now let's actually fall down the correct way, and then we'll get it. We're gonna get the item. Everything's gonna be okay. Mine like you always wanted. Yeah, just like a good old Minecraft. Demon's Souls Minecraft Edition. There's a lizard. This lizard might have the item we need. We'll see. It's not going to, is it? Nope. Demoncraft. Demoncraft sounds like a much better game than this one, honestly. You smell that? Oh boy. I know it's not any of the pickup items because it would say it in the guide. That's the smell of desperation. It is indeed. No crystal lizards down there. If only that was it. Demoncraft sounds like Fortnite with Volcano as the map. Well, that's definitely a better game than Demon's Souls. It's got microtransactions, that means it's better. Obviously. Obviously. Alright, here we go. Let's go, lurker. Come on. Ow. Okay, well, I hit him. Better than last time. Oh, man. Those attacks, though. Here we go again. My goal is to just keep getting to the boss as I farm this, so that way we're not totally bored. I'll be more careful with killing these guys from now on. I've just been lazy with my dodges and stuff. Okay. Shard of Sharpstone. The smell is actually Xana's burning corpse. The smell of burning corpse desperation. Whoa, dude. Oops. Desperately seeking burning corpse. Alright, if those lizards are still up, you've got a chance again. We shall see. Are the lizards alive? Tune in now to find out if these lizards are still alive. They're not. Rip. Rip my life. I give up on life. Oops. That's a death. You know, for some reason that 6-foot fall kills you if you don't land on the right platforms or something. Who would have thought? Careful where you fall, kids. Might not go so great for you. I'm gonna actually gotta go this way and go for the lizards over here. Because there are more. He broke both legs in his pelvis, hey, you know? Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. What? Don't do that. Give me that full moon grass, buddy. Hey, friendly. I didn't stream on Sunday. What do you mean? You thought you... Wow. Friendly, you think it's Sunday, don't you? I'm sorry you think it's Sunday. Oof. You're I skipped Monday. Oh, man. Yeah, no stream on Sunday, buddy. Stream on Monday, yes. I'm glad I threw you off there. We killed the boss in one shot. One shot. Damn, I hate that those crystal lizards are gone. That's crap. Congratulations on skipping Monday. My Twitch server has somehow decreased. What? What the hell? Dude. Oh, yeah, you need to change the date span to your entire... Just go to the beginning of time for you. Yeah, they purposely make it hard to calculate how much money you're going to get. It's really annoying. And there's nowhere to check your payout. It's so weird. You just have to wait till it's in your bank account. Yeah, it's so annoying, right, friendly? It's like, oh, did I meet it? Let me change the date span from this month to this month because I know I didn't get paid in this month, but it doesn't report that. Oh, yeah, it's really frustrating. Is there any more lizards here? There's gotta be one, right? Your thing's running. There's one. Oh, no. Don't get away. Don't get away. You can be my baby. Gimme. Please, God, just give me the item. Please, God. No! Ugh. I was gonna make a Lose Yourself reference when you said. I realized the Twitch delay would make it confusing. Still should have done it. You just gotta put it in context in your message. Gotta do your own math. Yeah, so 64. Congratulations, Bon. It'll go up by 250 in like a few days. Whenever the sub rolls over. Get out of here. Is there any more crystal lizards in this area? There's gotta be at least one, right? I haven't streamed in 2 weeks. Hey man. You don't want to, you don't have to. I love doing it, that's why I do it. I spend a lot of money on it at this point. I know mostly money that I made on Twitch, but still. I don't think anyone wanna watch Vesperia. I wanna watch it. It doesn't matter what people really, really wanna watch. You have enough people that'll just watch you just to talk to you. I'm not streamed much this month at all. Health and IRL stuff. Yeah, I've been reading your Discord. Yeah, stuff happens. Life happens, right? Just set the stats window for the entire time you've been streaming. What does that mean? Congratulations on finishing Route A, friendly. We were talking about it earlier. You're gonna be finished with Route B. There was two right here and it isn't listed on a single guide? Are you kidding me? I'm mad. We ran around that whole time. We could have just walked right here. And everything he's earned so far. Oh, okay. Gotcha. I gotta make my font smaller because I'm like, this chat is disappearing too quickly. That's why I'm missing some messages tonight. Okay, let's upgrade my weapon. I am. Oh my god, am I angry or am I angry? Jesus. Where do I do this, where do I do the transfusion or whatever?
I can.
Whatever it's called. +8. Let's go. Come on. There we go. I'm guessing you do it at the dude.
What's the hurry? Have you any manners?
I'm very, very angry. Let me go to the clip.
B.
There was two right. That's good. That was really shocking. I am so fed up. That was like the majority of my stream, just trying to get those two stones and they were right there. Rarrg. Well, I appreciate you all staying and watching through that chaos. I'm sorry that it took so long. But we did it, and no one knew any better, so I don't feel bad. Alright, how do you do it? How do you upgrade it? Anyone know? I'll look it up. Morian Blade. Okay. No, that's Dark Souls 3. Blacksmith Ed. Where's Blacksmith Ed? He's down here. Do I have to give him? Doesn't say. I have to kill Flame Lurker. And then I have to give him the red hot soul. Ah! Alright, let's go kill Flame Lurker. We can keep trying it until the end of the stream. Unless we kill it, which would be good. We could, who knows? We'll see. I think I'll give it a few attempts without the damage increase, and then I'll try it with the damage increase. What? Giant bucket of ice water? I love how that guy's YouTube channel is named Demon Souls Tactics, and he's filming it off of a webcam onto a screen. Giant bucket of water? Yeah, I should probably get a giant bucket of water for Flame Lurker, right? That'd be really smart. That's definitely the strategy I want to use. I wonder what the fastest way down is. There's totally a faster way to do it than the way I'm doing it. Can you roll here? Yep, you can. Okay. Assuming just fall... right here. You gonna be streaming next Tuesday? Oh yes, I stream every weekday and every Saturday. Saturday is a hit or miss time because me and my fiance do stuff on Saturdays, but we try to stream in the afternoon, and then if we don't, we stream in the evenings. Thank you, Vaughn. I'm gonna make that a macro. Or if you want to add the command schedule and just add that one, and then we can just update it every week. Walk off that one. Jump down here. See, I'm gonna get the 30% on this really easily. Every time. A death? Damn it, it was a death. Shoot. We can find a template for your channel description. Yeah. But it's also good to have it here. Maybe. I guess so. Yeah, I'll be playing Kingdom Hearts 3. I think I'm just going to start it next Thursday. Vaughn, you'll be able to watch by next Thursday, right? Because you're playing it the day it comes out? Or are you going to finish Vesperia? If so, I'll wait. Depends on how many people want me to wait, really. Oh, damn it. Alright, that's not a good way to go. So stupid? Why are you so stupid? Forgot to take off work. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Yeah, I'll be playing Resident... Well, actually, I'm going to play Resident Evil 2 next Thursday. And then I'll, how could you, Bon? And then I'll be playing Kingdom Hearts as soon as I finish that. I'm taking a day off Kingdom Hearts 3 too. Yeah, I want people to be able to watch, so I'm going to be waiting a little bit to play it. Why are so many games coming out literally the same day? Well, Kingdom Hearts comes out Tuesday, right? And then Resident Evil comes out Friday. If I'm correct. You won't have to work, but you'll have class. Oh, okay, that sucks. You can always call out a class, right? And then just get the stuff, unless it's like one of those classes where it's actually hard. Tried to roll there, I don't know what happened. I can only buy one Kingdom Hearts 3 or Resident Evil. That sucks. I'm so sorry, man. I'm gonna be, yeah, I should only buy one because I do have bills to pay. But who needs to pay for bills when you got Kingdom Hearts, right? Kingdom Hearts will take me away to a dreamland and I won't need to pay bills. Can we survive one hit? That's an AoE. We can get one hit after that AoE. We do no damage! I need this guy to get my better damage increase, which is a truly a cruel trick. You can probably be